infatuated. This tends to unsettle my mental health, and I confess I'm elevated. When you come round, I want you all to myself. Maybe, maybe, maybe this is complete indulgence. Maybe you're an apple from the Garden of Eden. Maybe this is something I should ignore till I come to my senses and get my feet back under me. What a delicious distraction. What am I going to do? Don't I deserve satisfaction? Why must I lose sensibility at this altitude? So call me impetuous, spontaneous, delirious. I'm serious. I don't want to share you. I want you all to myself.
Distraction. What a